What is Safari Week? Safari Week is an event started by Shiny Hunter Nick and other Shiny Hunters back in 2014 and was later popularized by Absol blogged Pokemon in 2015. To put it shortly, Safari Week is simply a week-long communal event to encourage Pokemon players and Shiny Hunters from all generations and all games to head to the Safari Zone to hope for something that for many players is a nightmare scenario: to encounter a Shiny Pokemon in the Safari Zone. It is heavily encouraged to record your Shiny Hunts to document everything, especially in the very real chance you get a Shiny Pokemon and it flees. When is Safari Week? The week when Safari Week is held is at a slightly different time every single year, but generally it's sometime in mid-June or July and is announced by Absol blogged Pokemon on his YouTube channel. Now, to probably the most important question, what's the point of Safari Week? Everyone has their own reasons, some of which may include to embrace failure and become comfortable with defeat, others being to make memories that will never be forgotten, for better or for worse, to hang with the boys on Discord, to learn to push through, even when you know it may all be for naught, or my personal favorite, because I had nothing else better to do. Shiny hunting is largely a mental game, and is about proving to yourself that you could do something you thought not possible. And if that's the case, Safari Week is the most extreme example of this. And if you're crazy enough to want to participate in Safari Week yourself, you can join me on Twitch and on YouTube streams, where I'm currently on my third year of doing Safari Week in PokeMMO, the largest and in my opinion the best Pokemon MMO, where you can play through generations 1 through 5 alongside your friends and strangers alike. And most importantly, Safari Shiny Hunt in 4 different Safari Zones while seamlessly traveling between those regions with all of your Pokemon. It is important to mention, though, that the Shiny rate in PokeMMO is 1 out of 30,000. So, not exactly for the faint of heart. But anyways, thanks for watching. Hey, thank you so very much for watching until the very end of the video. That means the world to me, and everyone on this list means even more to me for helping support the channel every single day. Thanks so much.